The Sydney Roosters and the NRL could be about to lock horns.
Apparently, the two don't agree on a suitable punishment for Mitchell Pearce. Roosters chairman Nick Politis is due to meet with ARL Commission chairman John Grant and head of the integrity unit Nick Weeks today. The Roosters think Pearce should miss the first month of the season, and it looks like the NRL want to rub the halfback out for at least 3 months.